Hi, I'm Juanita. Today we will talk about a scientist. His name is Yuan Longping, the father of hybrid rice. This agronomist developed the first variety of high-yield hybrid rice that brought food security to multiple countries. Hybrid rice is a type of rice that has been crossbred from two or more very different parent varieties. It can significantly out-yield other rice varieties. It's a key technology that meets the increasing global demand for rice. Why did Yuan research hybrid rice? Because let no Chinese go hungry has been the dream of Yuan Longping. China had been ravaged by food shortages as recently as the mid-20th century. Yuan began his pioneering research on hybrid rice in 1964 after a famine in China. In a country with a large population and little arable land, the only way to ensure national food security is to increase the yield. So rising productivity is a constant thing in my research, Yuan once said in an interview. Now, China has used hybrid rice technology to help feed more than 20% of the world's population, using just 7% of the world's total arable land. Currently, hybrid rice is grown in more than 60 countries around the world, providing a robust food source in areas at high risk of famine. Mr. Yuan Longping was not only a scientist, but also a sportsman. He won prizes in men's swimming competition in his province when he was young. In addition, he was a volleyball player, a language teacher teaching Russian and English, and a romantic violinist. This gentleman is like Superman, isn't it? He was able to do such many words, and he can do all of them so well. It seems like he has superpowers. I hope that I have the superpowers too. Okay, this is today's topic. See you next time. Bye bye.
我们追求啊，高产更高产，是吧？是我们永恒的主题。为什么呢？中国人口这么多，耕地人均耕地这么少，只有提高通过科技进步来提高单位面积产量，才能够保障我们的粮食安全问题。